It is really nice out there. The 91 westbound, that is one of your toughest commutes. It's starting to load up. Now, we were worried about this accident on that westbound side as you approach the 55, but there were no injuries. Getting that over to the right shoulder as we speak. And if you use the Cajon Pass, that 15, the 250, no problems, no delays. So everybody's moving along at top speeds. A quick peek into downtown. All roads, all highways leading in and out look awesome. Let's go outside and take a look at our Caltrans camera. There's the 110 once again, both directions still moving along. Those carpool lanes wide open and very speedy. Our traffic tracker drive time shows the 134 eastbound. It's a little crowded. No accidents. It's just everybody out there trying to get to work and school. 17 minutes to get from the 101 toward the 2. Cars smashed together, blocking multiple lanes, including that carpool lane, and ambulances on their way. So we'll have details for you in just a second. Scott Reif in Air 7HD is on his way there. But for now, you want to pay extra close attention to that 605, maybe use Valley instead. And good news on that 5, a crash has cleared near Garfield, but at Florence Avenue, traffic's still trying to recover. It's 19 miles per hour, and it's just going to get worse before it gets better. Let's go outside and take a look at our Caltrans camera. There's the 605 pass that accident. This is the southern part of 605 near Pico Rivera, my hometown. No problems, no delays in either direction in that part of the 605. And our traffic tracker drive time shows the drive along that 110 southbound. It's not unbearable, but it's still kind of slow. 12 minutes to get from Fair Oaks towards the 5. Now we're going to check in with Scott.